Good morning to all. Today we are going to see about the EMF equation of a transformer. You know that this is the symbol of transformer. This one is primary winding. It has N1 turns. This is secondary winding. It has N2 turns. Then the supply voltage is V1. The secondary output voltage is V2. This induced EMF is based on the Faraday's electromagnetic induction. As per Faraday's electromagnetic induction, the EMF is induced in the primary side. When the supply is given to the primary, the secondary we got V2. The flux produced in the core is sinusoidal nature. So this is instantaneous flux phi. This phi is equal to phi m sin omega t. As we know that this EMF induced in the winding E is equal to the number of turns N into d phi by dt. So the rate of change of flux, L phi is the flux linkage, the rate of change of flux linkage is the induced EMF. And as per the Lenz law, the induced EMF, which is going to oppose the main cause, that is the current flow through this primary winding. So now E is equal to minus N into, you know, phi is equal to phi m sin omega t, d divided by dt of phi m sin omega t. So now this E, induced EMF E, is equal to minus N into phi m into sin omega t. The differentiation of sin omega t is equal to cos omega t into omega. So E is equal to minus N phi m omega cos omega t. So now go to the next page. So now this induced EMF of E is equal to minus N into phi m omega cos omega t. So now we can write in the standard form of sinusoidal form. So this cos omega t, this is N phi m omega minus cos omega t. This is E. We can write this minus cos omega t as sine of omega t minus 90 by 2. So that this E is equal to N phi m omega into sin omega t minus phi by 2. This is the standard form, sinusoidal form. Here this is equal to EM. EM sin omega t minus phi by 2. This is E, instantaneous induced EM of E. Here this, here EM is equal to N into phi m into
omega.
So the RMS value of induced EMF or MS value Em divided by root 2. So E is equal to what is Em? N into pi m omega divided by root 2. So we know that N pi m omega is equal to 2 pi into f. That is the frequency of the input supply divided by root 2. So here 2 pi divided by root 2 is constant into f into pi m into n. So this 2 pi divided by root 2 is equal to 4.44 f into pi m into n. So this is the induced EMF. So EMF equation 4.44 into f into pi m into n. This is the general induced EMF equation, RMS value. So for primary side, n1 is equal to n is equal to n1. So induced EMF on primary side E1 is equal to 4.44 f into pi m into n1. Similarly, the induced EMF on secondary side E2 is equal to 4.44 f into pi m into n2. So this is the standard EMF equation of a transformer. If you draw the phasor diagram for the relationship between flux and induced EMF, so you can take x-axis, this is flux phi, then run the EMF equation, E is equal to Em sin omega t minus pi by 2. So this is a lagging. Em, induced EMF is, it lags 90 degree by this flux pi. This is E1. Similarly, E2 is also, it lags 90 degree with respect to the flux pi. Is the induced EMF of a transformer. Okay, thank you.